have this feature at the AV Club that we do occasionally called Stock Photo Cinema. And we try to do it especially with great improvisers, people that we know are like good at making shit up. We've done it with Ben Schwartz and
who?
You guys know. Yeah, who?
Never heard of him. Sounds smart though.
So basically I show you a stock photo and then you guys can sort of tell me what you think is happening, what the backstory is.
For me, I think this is a bear that he's trying to watch the finale of Breaking Bad like way too late. And he thought that if he could just have enough TVs, one of them would have Breaking Bad on it.
Yeah, bears don't know how TVs work for sure.
Yeah, he wants to know what's the deal. Like, is Walt going to die? Is Jesse going to get out of there? Like, he, you know, I don't know, Tawny, you have anything to add?
Yeah, I also think that hawk in the background perched on the other TVs is waiting for that bear to help him with a self-tape. So he's like, hurry up, finishing Breaking Bad. I have to turn this in by noon on Friday or my agents will drop me.
Like, it's a callback. You know.
Yeah, this is a producer sesh, but it's taped because COVID.
Yeah, and look, we don't have the best Wi-Fi here in the woods. So
can you hurry up?
To send it.
This paper person and this bald person were having an affair. And the paper person has come to the office to confront them and say, why are you embarrassed of me? Why won't you show me off at work? Is it because of your wife? And the bald person is like, no, you know I love you. It's just not here. I've got a big presentation today. That's what his body language is doing to me. Like, not today, the big presentation. And the paper person is also like, your entire computer screen is just blank blue. This is your job is not real. Yeah. Got really confrontational.
Yeah, that's one of the points in their relationship is that he's always like, my job is so real. And the paper person is like, no, it isn't. It's you work at an office that's just one wall and one cubicle.
Yeah, and you type in the air like this, nothing even happens. You just do this.
Yeah, does he have a chair? Are those chair legs in the background or do you think he just squats all day?
I think he squats. Dwayne The Rock Johnson,
of course,
down on his luck, decided to try sexy mime? Mm-hmm. Sexy mime / stripping / hula hooping. And he did it at a bachelorette party in, judging by the walls, ancient Dubrovnik. And
where else do you go for sexy mimes? That's the heart of sexy miming.
Yep. So he went back in time to ancient Dubrovnik, tried to do it for a young bride, and she screamed because she was like, why do you have a cell phone? And what's that thing you're driving? He brought his car as well. So, and then she threw him out. And so he has all of his stuff. She threw him out. So he has all of his stuff with him on the side of the street. And he's like, man, I'm waiting for my Uber. But it's like, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, it's the 1700s. There's no Uber.
He doesn't know that you can't, like, he was trying to open it up on his phone, but it just says no reception.
Yeah.
I will say this about sexy mime, though. Like, he still has a lot to learn. Like, he was he was trying to, you know, be a good sexy mime in his own time. But then when he went back in time and he's like, oh, man, I still have so much to learn. Case in point, he brought a hula hoop, a physical hula hoop. He has a lot of stuff. He doesn't need to bring that much because it's miming, you know?
Yeah, you're right.
That's what he learns over the course of, I guess this is a movie as well. That's what he learns over the course of this movie is, in order to be a mime, you don't need props.
Hello. So this is a game called Stock Photo Cinema, and we play it occasionally with people that we know are great improvisers, which obviously applies to you guys. We just played with Tawny and Jack. We had a lot of fun. And I tried to pick ones that, in my mind, related to Star Trek Lower Decks.
Yeah, great.
For instance, it is a TV show, so you get this TV situation.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's obvious what's happening in this picture, that Bear is trying to get the best, HD quality television around his home. So he's got around four TVs there. But, you know, at this point, he's still in the tube world. You know, he doesn't have the flat screen technology out there. Probably because,
It's unfortunately it is the woods. So he really only does get Fox News. He is anti-vaxxer at this point. It's a real dark rabbit hole. He's gone. Well, he's being challenged for a promotion.
At this particular office job, you do need to have to fight all of the work you had done over the year in order to get a promotion.
It's a psychological challenge, but it is also quite physical in that it has gained a life force and could potentially murder him.
Yeah.
Yeah, but his training has led him to this moment. He's made a couple of cameos in some big budget movies.
Yes.
And so now he has his bae. He met her on Raya. It might be a scam, but he doesn't want to believe it. She says that she loves him. And so he takes his residual money and he flies her to fancy hotels. And while he's talking to his agent, trying to get bigger roles, he's like, why wasn't I in The Green Knight?
Yes, why was I not in The Green Knight? Especially since, a lot of the cameos he has made didn't even have chimpanzees in them. I mean, they're not like what you'd think, like, Planet of the Apes or Dumbo or any of those, or, most of his cameos are in, like, he was in Fargo, I think, was his first job.
Yeah, he broke a lot of, it's not glass ceilings, he broke down a lot of, vines, and he's really, really promoting, like, diversity and, representation in his, species.
Wow, would you look at that?
A view like this makes you realize it doesn't matter what deck you work on, we're all in it together. And they left us. They left us. How much oxygen do we have? A lot? A little? Ballpark?
There's a team waiting to take me to the brig, isn't there?
Oh, you know me so well.
Love you, Mom!
Love you, too! Never disobey me again!
I do what I want!